Ooh. This is the Hall Road bypass that Pat was videoing on his YouTube. Honestly, haven't been back that way. So we're gonna make a left here and see where this goes.